We do backward counting. डियर चिल्ड्रन, जस्ट आई एक्सप्लेन्ड द कंसेप्ट ऑफ बिफोर बिटवीन एंड आफ्टर विद द हेल्प ऑफ सम ऑब्जेक्ट्स. ओके, वी कैन से विद द हेल्प ऑफ सम पिक्चर्स. ओके, नाउ विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस नंबर लाइन वी विल सॉल्व दिस वर्कशीट. ओके डियर चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू मस्ट हैव अंडरस्टैंड. नाउ हियर यू कैन सी 0 to 20 numbers are given here and this is a number line. Okay, with the help of this number line we will solve it. Okay, so number 1 is dash 4 dash. So here you can see here 4 is the between number. Okay, 4 is the between number. So dear children, tell me what comes before 4? Yes, now we can find these numbers here. Okay, here you can see 4. 4 is here. 4 is here. So what comes before 4? Yes, 3. Here you can see 3. Yes, so here you will write 3. Now dear children, tell me what comes after 4? Yes, see this number line. Yes, what comes after 4? 4. Then next number is 5. Okay, so here we will write 5, because when I explained, I told you what are the other names of after. Yes, forward, next and letter. Okay, so next number is 5. So I have written here 5. Okay, I hope you understood. Next one is 6-8. Okay, so here you can see number 6. So first you will find number 6 here. So number 6 is here. Okay, so what comes after 6? Yes, what comes after 6? 7. So here you will write 7. And 8 is written already here. Okay, so next one is 10-. Okay, so what comes after 10? So here you can see 10 is here. And what comes after 10? Here you can see 11 comes after 10. So here you will write 11. Okay, and what comes after 11? Yes, here you can see what comes after 11? 12. Okay, so here you will write 2. Okay, sorry, 12. Now D, here you can say -18-19. So it means what comes before 18. Okay, so here you can see what comes before 18? 17. Okay, so here you will write 17. Last number is, 11-12. And what comes after 12? Yes, 13. Here you can see this number line. So here we will write 13. Okay, so dear children, I hope you must have understand the concept of before, between and after. Okay, so thank you. Have a nice day.